the fuck?
Thank you.
fucking blowing it.
Let's go from the St. Catharines. Come on, man, we need him. Where is he? Oh shit, I think the St. Catharines are about to get fired.
Thank you.
by 20.
Hey, is there any water or shit like that?
No, I'm good, man.
Are you all right? You need any water? I'm in the back of
the I'm all the way in the back of the stage.
Hey, you got any water?
He's
spit fucking water.
Spit in his mouth.
Now this shit's
fucking just thirsty.
That's some backwash, man. Fucking real water.
You're gonna get hit with the real water, man. Get ready.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm hiding behind that.
Hey, do
he water. Wants some real water.
Yeah.
Quick. Throw it. He's thirsty. Yeah.
He likes it when you throw change at it, too.
The target on the left-hand side of the stage.
These guys, me and these guys
he
are
wants
cool.
Some water. There's some water in there, man. Come on. Oh!
Nice try, fuckface.
All right. Hey, we ask you guys not to come on stage so often.
Hey, you can come up here if you want, but it's at your own risk. All right?
No, don't come
up
here.
It sounds like you want to fight somebody, Brad. Brad, he wants to fight. He wants you to hit him in the head with water, because he's going to punch you.
No, I don't care
so
about
hard.
That shit.
You'll be like a baby being punched.
I'm going to punch nobody.
In the cradle. And he's going to take your candy
shut
away.
Shut the fuck up, Brad. All right. Hey, listen. Seriously. You can come up here. We don't give a shit, but don't be a fucking jackass, all right?
Don't
put your
instruments and shit
on
the microphone, don't have them down, please.
It's like whatever, we're not fucking on display rock star fucking assholes. We're guys, we're people just like you, so fucking respect our shit, alright?
I think I'm a little bit different. I'm sorry.
I'm talking about the rest of us.
Yeah, me I'm different, but I don't have an instrument, so you can come at me. Feel free. God shit, I'm good. I'm good.
Feel free to kick the shit out of this guy.
Exactamente. Chingaderos. Fucking pigs. Fucking pigs. You're a fucking pig.
You guys are all right.
We can all get along. Hey, this is a song you wrote, Brad, remember? Brad from F Minus wrote this song, and he donated it to me when I was needing help badly. I couldn't write any songs. I was living in his garage in Silver Lake, Los Angeles, and I was like, please, sir, can you spare 30 cents for a Slurpee? Because I need the sugar to sustain my life. I didn't have any real food.
I didn't have any change.
He gave me this song.
I knew it would be a million sellers, so I gave it to him.
And he's gonna sing it for you tonight. I'll sing part of it. But sing along with Brad. This is called Stop the Insanity. That's what you meant to do. You know, I have this sock monkey I want to mention before I forget. I have a sock monkey named Sammy, one of my best friends ever. And he's got a little cape, and it's pinned together with a homesick abortions pin. So, homesick abortions, you have a special place in my heart. Alright, this is a choking victim song. It's about watching someone crying and watching television. Generation, we're not the generation. We're not the generation. We're not the generation. mic. You can't.
Yeah, you turned up the wrong mic. You turned this one back down.
No, this one's good. I like it up. I need to hear it. But see, it was in the middle, and I swapped with them because it was disgusting. And Brad's disgusting. It's like peanut butter and chocolate. He's like a Reese's piece.
Hey,
that's punk. Hey, man, let me see that. Ezra, you like belts? You got two on, man. You're in three?
Yeah.
Go for number three. Hold on.
Does
that look alright or does that look totally stupid? Is it okay? One more song? You want one more? Yeah, let's play one more song for that guy. This song's about.
Hey. Yeah, swap that
one. Oh shit. Oh, he's taking your mic now. Oh, that would have been your face. Brad's face, man. You're like a ninja. You're like the punk rock ninja that will hit the band in the face to make them stop playing. Jump. Everybody wants you to jump. Jump. Yeah. Keep them down there. That guy would have broken your cheekbones. That would have been awesome. It was like a double slice across your face. Excellent. Don't. We don't want him. His hair's too spiky. Give him a spanking. He's naughty. Come on.
Shut the fuck up and run!
Ew. You're cool, man. He's against Nazis. That's cool. Alright. So we have all night. We're like the last band, right? It's cool. We'll play the same set. It'll just take a long time. I know none of you guys got anywhere to be. I want to play a Crank Rock Steady 7 song that Ezra wrote. This is our third song against the police tonight. I want you guys to count that. Count how many anti-cop songs we have. Just a little bit. Don't turn me down too much. But he needs a... Yeah. No, that shit's plugged in, man. Get over it.
Oh!
bit not very bright.
Now we play this new
Breeding.
Ezra wants me to turn him on.
Maybe if I move on to the balcony.
Oh, it's stressful.
His mic is not, you can't hear it. That one over there. It's been there the whole time though.
I know.
That's only me, but hey, but can you hear him? Hey, that's a, that goes in the pile.
Thank you.
Shoes. I think we got a shoe for every song we played so far. Oh, okay. The hat can, the shoes can wear the hat.
Hey, I'm good. Hello?
How about these microphones? Can we fix these microphones, please?
I don't know what the fuck. Hey! I'm not touching any of that, guys. Hey, this is fucking some voodoo shit.
Alright, I'm back.
This is some genius shit.
Turn me back up. I should be the loudest. It's not your fault?
Hey.
Okay, can you hear me the same? Is it cool? Hey, alright, the hats are gonna wear the shoes. I mean, the shoes are gonna wear the hats. Alright? But just, you know, we wanna play some songs in here too. And we're not gonna play as many songs as there are hats and shoes, because there's already too many up here. And we're only doing like 13, and we already did like 5 or 6. Hey, where are we? The song is about breeding. Okay? The song's called Life, it is called Life is Pain.
Rock!
Vegas.
Thank you very, very much.
This next song. Sure, that's that. Take that back to Seattle, 1992. To our friend Brandon, and he died a couple of years ago. This was his favorite song, and so we play it every time we play it, practically. Sometimes we fuck up and miss it, but we're not gonna do that tonight. It's called You Can't Go Home.
Thank you.
Otis, are you coming down? Are you mad? Are you punk enough to make it to the crowd? Punk. Nah. Are you mad? Are you punk enough to make it to the crowd, you people? Because you're next. All right. Let's see if they still got it. All right, this song, we're not doing this one. Hey, where's Miguel? Does he got his horn? Is he here? Miguel, where you at? Miguel?
He's a fugo somewhere.
Man, now you got a good mic. Shit, man, we're fucked.
Do you got your harmonica?
I don't have my harmonicas. Back there.
A gift from the pit.
A steal of Crack City Rockers.
He's trying to tell me I should put a fucking gift in
now. Would you rather hear Crack City Rockers? Hey, by the way, the sound guy, I know it's not really your fault, but now these guys are really loud and I can't hear myself and I'm going to lose my voice.
It's all the problem for
master. You can't turn this up and them down or just turn me up. That'd be cool. I'm going to use this one now. This is your name. That's your next one. I don't want that. That's going to be a shaking at everybody. Fuck it. Alright. Would you want to hear Crack City Rockers? Or Infested? Would you rather hear Crack City Rockers? Oh shit! Or would you rather hear Infested? Yeah! Would you rather hear Crack City Rockers?
Yeah! So what's the second song, man?
They're on to us.
Hey, I see you. Let's do it on Infested, it's shorter. And I like it more.
Oh, yes, your dad is definitely a pigeon. Going against the catcher.